Hello, my name is Cees Cuijpers. I'm managing partner of Town & Country Property. Town & Country Property is based in Pattaya City, Thailand. We're in business since 1997. Today I would like to talk with you about buy-to-let properties. Have you ever considered, perhaps, that that might be a very good investment? In the years that we're in business here in Thailand, we have a lot of properties in portfolio, not just properties for sale, but also a lot of rental properties. A lot of our clients, our tenants, are corporate clients, so they will let a property for a long term, 1 year, 2 year, 3 year. Pattaya is based in the province of Chonburi, and we're neighboring Laem Chabang, which is Thailand's biggest deep sea port. Luckily not visible, but in the province of Chonburi, there's also the most prominent industrial estates. Now, a lot of people working on those industrial estates, they all need a property to live in. And their focus point is mainly on the city of Pattaya, because Pattaya, with great infrastructure, not far from Thailand's capital, Bangkok, is a great city to live. Therefore, a lot of our clients decide to search and find a nice house or a nice condo to live in for a number of years. These rental clients are very good tenants in general, because the company is paying for all their expenses. There is no grief or headache about service, because if you use the service of a broker in first instance to purchase a property, then we're able to probably link you up with a good tenant that will be living in its property for a longer term. The average returns on a rental property in Asia, and specifically here in Pattaya, are quite good. They fetch an average between 6, 8 and sometimes up to 10% net returns, which gives you a great return on investment. If you want to know more about how to purchase a buy-to-let property, or which property you should select, the one that ticks most of the boxes for tenants that are looking for them, please let me know. I'm happy to help you. Thank you.